Welcome to this video. If you are a nanoCAD user, you may have noticed that when you open a certain DWG file in nanoCAD, the text areas are being shown in a virtual rectangle. This is because of the system specification mostly. All you need to do just to optimize the rendering settings and the issue will be resolved. I should say this is an added option. I should show this option as a strength of nanoCAD, and it will give you more liberty to visualize the text in terms of hardware specification and rendering optimization, right? So now in this example, as you can see, if I zoom in, the text are being shown as a virtual rectangle. Zoom out. Now the bigger texts are showing properly. If I go further out, now the text are being shown correctly, right? So at certain zoom level, text are being shown in a virtual rectangle and I cannot read the text, right? To handle this issue or to optimize the rendering settings, you should go to manage and click on option. And then you should go to system settings. You should go to click on system settings and then you should find rendering optimization, right? So rendering optimization settings, if you click on the plus sign, it will open up. And now you should see the value is 10, right? Simplify text less than the number of pixels. So you can see the little description of this settings. So I should say 2 and apply OK. So now, as you can see, at this zoom level, you can basically set 2 to view the text correctly, right? Again, I'm going to the same option. You can also set this to 0, so you should be able to view the text correctly, right? So this is it. In this video, you should check the rendering setting option and you should use the correct number of pixels to simplify the text in the workspace, right? Thank you very much for your time.